And the rumors circulating around yesterday, well, today it's official. William & Mary Athletics announcing that Brian Earl will be the 32nd head coach in the history of William & Mary men's basketball. Earl is coming over from Cornell after leading the Big Red to its first ever NIT bid this year. His introductory press conference in Williamsburg is expected to take place next week.